right, Rudy, describe what you felt you needed to shoot today to win this.
I thought around even par, maybe a couple over, a couple under would have been close.
All right, and how did the course play today?
It was a little wet on the back, but on the front it was dry, and then the wind really picked up.
What about the wind? What factor was that?
Well, it was, when you hit it high, it really throws off your ball, or when it's dead in here, it really makes it almost longer.
All right, and so how do you feel about winning the UC Championship here? Of course, you know pretty well.
It was pretty good. I wasn't coming here with high expectations, just wanted to play my game, and whatever happened, happened.